Just rising up. To be with you, baby. we call a house record. But house music, like all music, was inspired by another style of music. And we call it disco. But disco is more than just music. It is a feeling. It is a movement. Disco is a way of life. Over the next 6 minutes, we're gonna take you on a quick tour through the history of disco. Let's start with Nikki Ciano from the gallery in New York City. He took DJing one step further and went beat match and used three turntables to play records like this. And records like this. Larry Levan of the most famous club in disco history, the Paradise Garage. There was David Mancuso, who had a private club in his own apartment. He called it the Loft. He played all kinds of records. And from that, this. Jimmy Stewart at 12 West. He held it down tight. Forget about Frankie Knuckles, the godfather of house music. Blowing up balloons for Nikki Ciano at the gallery when he was just 16 years old. After that, he started playing disco at a club called The Warehouse in Chicago. I'll leave it with Frankie.
I feel real.